This is Edith Matt Josh, the livelihood officer of the Refugee Coalition of East Africa. As the Refugee Coalition of East Africa livelihood programs began 3 years ago, which include craft making, as you can see, beadwork, saloons, poultry keeping, catering, rabbit keeping, and others. All these projects help in generating income for the refugees and the community. The profits got help the community to pay for their house rent, buy food, clear medical bills, pay school fees for their children, and other human bills and needs. We are kindly requesting for your help. Support a refugee to independence. Thank you very much. These are some of our crafts we have and the beads we have. Yeah, thank you very much.